What a reception for the 16-time world champion. And how great was it to see John Cena back in action Saturday night at Fastlane? And the greatest of all time needed his tag team partner, LA Knight, in a big way to dispose of the bloodline.
The important thing about this matchup, it was the biggest match to date of LA Knight's career, and Corey, did he impress?
No doubt about it, making the best of a golden opportunity was LA Knight, standing shoulder to shoulder with the greatest of all time, TFT, and a massive win for Cena and Knight.
You guys know, tonight is a big night. This is big, so I gotta do this right. Tulsa, welcome to the season premiere of SmackDown!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Special Counsel, the Wise Man, Paul Heyman, Solo Sikoa, and the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
For 139 days, well over 3 years, Roman Reigns has ruled WWE as the undisputed WWE champion. And now, for the first time since the week after SummerSlam, Roman Reigns returns to Friday Night SmackDown. Even Paul Heyman, Corey, is looking a bit more well-rested than we saw him last week.
Start calling Paul Heyman Benjamin Button. He appears to be aging in reverse. He looks absolutely radiant tonight.
Well, that's what happened when the boss comes back.
John Boy, Hollywood, if you're gonna open my show, you better do it the right way. Tulsa! Acknowledge me! You're cheering for a coward. The man only showed up because I took my leave. And then he had the audacity to come back and convince people to call him the greatest of all time. Now let's be honest here, John. You already know who the GOAT is. It's the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. But we've ran into this before and we've handled it, so we're gonna do it again. Leave, or we're gonna make you leave.
A lot of energy in here tonight, a lot of anticipation for what's about to happen. WWE is always unpredictable, and with SmackDown, you can never tell. And with Roman Reigns and John Cena in the same ring, well, who knows what's next?